The third category is copy. Not much going on here, a very brief description at best for each image, nothing more than a couple of lines. But I suppose it fits with the watches and the brand, as these aren't supposed to be complicated watches with complex movements. They're just thin, lightweight, everyday watches, and the copy definitely mirrors this. 3 out of 5.